Up against Kavens, man. Just kind of a German slang for big dude. Also, this is German for water post. I don't know why you would name yourself like that, but I keep, there's so many interesting names sometimes. But yeah, I think this will be my last game. I still want something to eat before I go for work and sort some stuff out. That's the next update, of course. Wait, what is coming for the next update? Or do you mean for the streaming software update? But yeah, that could be a thing. Like if they change stuff, it's... And you just have your sweet spot and they change stuff, that then you have to figure out completely new sweet spot. I don't know. I like this ship. I don't know what this ship does. It's kind of shredding the volcano thingies, apparently. And then sails away. Huh. Let's see. Do we want to stay here? The last time with the galaxy we had a good spot next to this island, because we were actually unspotted there and could shoot stuff. I don't know, I'm just joking. Every time I think my settings are finally good, then some update comes and ruins it. Yeah, sometimes that happens. Let's see if I can stay undetected. Nice, I can stay undetected. Need to keep the eye open on my detection, or not detection though. I'm just sitting full broadside here, and if I'm getting spotted, that might not be the best thing to be in. Probably dive and then. Ah, oh, come on, Galaxy, please keep spotting him. Our little Zen friend came back. Oh, come on. Why are those guys unspotted? Please. There we go. Just keep farming. And you, Mr. Paris, keep on swimming. Keep on swimming. Keep on swimming in a straight line. I said keep swimming. Oh. Uh-oh. We're detected. I'd rather ground here before I get completely demolished by this Paris. It's red, it's Hydro ourselves. There's the blue Esther. You're up against the galaxy, my friend. I don't think you will have a nice time there. Being hydrated by me. Is he reversing? Can't tell. How are you not dead yet? There we go. That's more like it. Do we want to rush Desire? It's kind of questionable. I also want to help my guys in the middle. I haven't used the smoke screen yet. There's a galaxy back there though. This might be a little bit too risky. Maybe I can hide behind this island from the galaxy and farm Desire maybe for some shots? I don't know, we can try. Ooh, shit, my Hydra's only running for a few seconds, but there was a blue Aster there. Oh, this might end in our death pretty quickly, but let's try. There he is. Nine, that's not what I wanted. Shit, we're on this Hydra now. And our run out. That's not ideal. Yeah. Let's try to run away. If I go around now, might run into his tops. But so's life. Hello, Mr. Blue Esther. How are you doing? How are you doing? Who has more DPM? You or me? Let's try out. This DPM is so disgusting. Jesus, I feel bad. That was so disgusting. Let's not eat his tops right now. Oh, you want to do that same treatment? You want to get the same treatment? We can do that. No problem. Like, the DPM on these AP shells against DDs is beyond disgusting. Like, I took his half his health in like two volleys. Torpedoes to port. Oh, he's dead already. I still didn't use a single smoke yet. Torpedoes to port. Oh, this game is shockingly close though. Where's this Paris going? Oh, I'm way too faulty here. I can't shoot this guy, really. I don't want to be too close to that galaxy, though. Do we want YOLO? Gameplay-wise, it's kind of questionable. But fun-wise... let's find out. Is he still or is he reversing? He's accelerating right now. Let's use one top volley. Let's use his unsaturated nose here. There we go, get fucked. Can we get a double strike? I don't know if you can get achievements in this mode, but let's try. I don't know, this would have helped for, accounted for double strike. But I'll take it. Now my Paris doesn't have the choice anymore to be back here and be useless. So we might help our team with this. I mean, killing stuff is always helpful for a team. Of course. I still didn't use any smoke. Should have picked Raider then. Like, smoke is useless. You don't need smoke in this ship. Confirmed. Is he going to eat all the tops? I think he's going to eat all the tops. Ah, no. Didn't have time for that either. This galaxy is also eating a some tops. Can we do this without smoke? I should smoke up. Otherwise I'd probably get deleted by one of those guys. And we finally can farm that Paris. This DPM, Jesus. Let's find the sweet spot here. There is a, there the sweet spot is. Can I shoot through this thingy? Let's find out. Can I shoot through this? I can! Ah, but doesn't matter. Can't shoot this guy, unfortunately. Yeah, let's stay in the middle. I want to turn like this and then maybe shoot over some islands and farm the Paris. You also could go in a straight line, so maybe you can catch those tops. Hello, how are you doing? Oh god. I don't think this was the smartest choice I could have done. The ship is on fire. Ah, nice! Whoa! Nice smoke and also holy shit, that hurt. What's my smoke firing actually? I don't know. No, I can't take the smoke. I will be detected from smoke firing. But if we keep behind this island, maybe we can juke him a little bit. Tops still need time to reload. But his smoke saved my ass there, I think. Let's turn around and maybe use the other side of drops. Oh, I don't think we need tops actually. Yeah, he's dead. Is he slowing down? This one top launcher. No! No, I wanted to kill! God damn it. That was a fun game, eh? Yeah, after all, that was a pretty fun game. I'll take it. Yeah, 200k damage. I'll fucking take it. I didn't look at my damage counter, actually. Yeah, that blue Esther. Which one was it? Ah, god damn it. Which blue Esther was it? I both get compliments. Why not? But he saved my ass in the end there. At least he won. Yeah. I'll fucking take it.